Alright, this is a good story for this Morrissey song.
Freebird!
There's always one hippie in the house, isn't there? Jesus, I thought I was in the Stone Age, man. I know I am. So this song, before I joined Morrissey, I would see this poster everywhere around town. And I'd be just fascinated with it. And then I heard the song and I was like, oh man, this song is so amazing. I love this song. And like, wherever I went to a restaurant, oh, Suedehead came on, like a Morrissey song, you know. It's like, oh, that song would come on. And I couldn't get away from it. I even went to a park, like, in the middle of nowhere in England, right? In London, this really off-the-beaten-path park. And someone had written Morrissey in concrete, and it dried, but, like, on the entrance of the park, I was like, Jesus Christ, man. I can't get away from this guy. Anyway, so, I don't know, I love this song, and it was just prior to me joining the band, so it really means a lot to me. This song's called Our Frank. big song now.